Congratulations, Liana Lynch, officially under 8 seconds. Let's ride, BLA. This is Girls Heat 9. Like I said, look out for Avery Glidden in lane 3. The Whitensville Christian athlete looked like she's going to do some damage today. She got out. So did Nashua South, though. Oh, yes. Ooh, Nashua South has showed up today, ladies and gentlemen.